It's not about what other people think when they come in your space. It's about how do you feel when you're there. Literally from what things feel like when you touch them, to the tone that it brings to the space, the story that it tells about the people who live there. As an interior designer, our role is to be a curator of the space and to be an educator of the client. It's our job to make sure that you love it. And we will bring you along with us, but you have to let us lead. That is a moment for people that's hard sometimes, because there's a lot of people who care a lot about the way their spaces look and feel that come to interior designers, and it's very hard for them to let go and trust, but it's the most important thing they can do. In the end, the space needs to reflect them entirely and how they live. It's not the Amity show. You know, it's sort of a dance. You have to kind of lead and follow at different times with the goal always of making the space feel like home. The people who hire us want a true professional on their team. They want someone who is going to lead, someone who has got their best interests at heart, someone they can truly trust to understand what it is that they want. Getting to know the client, that's what's interesting to me, is the people and the relationship that I have with those people. I want the space in the end to feel uniquely theirs.